guys, you are most welcome again, and today I am going to introduce one of my favorite technique for reading English literature or remembering the facts about English literature. If we have 500 authors, writers or poet or poetess, we need to remember lots of name of the books. So whenever I get this challenge, how I do and how do I remember the things, this is my shortcut. It's funny as well. I hope you will enjoy it. So here are the works like The Guide, Swami and Friends. These are by R.K. Narayan, and I have to remember this for my exam, okay, UKPGT. So what I did is, because the names I know, but I cannot remember them, you know, the serial wise or for our exam में कुछ ना कुछ miss हो जाता है, इसलिए एक छोटी सी मैंने story बनाई है. जैसे कि यहाँ पे कुछ नाम हमारे पास में, The Guide, Swami and Friends, The Bachelor of Arts, The English Teacher, The Financial Expert, My Days, A Painter of Sign, The World of Malgudi, Waiting for Mahatma, Malgudi Days. So like this, you will get lots of. तो अब मैं आप लोगों को story बताऊँगा इसके बारे में कि यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं, okay, there are three people who are standing here. One is Swami and there are two friends. Okay, so Swami and two friends. Now here you can see someone is here with a stick. He is guide. Now they all are going to this village, Malgudi 2. Okay, so there is a reason for Malgudi 2, because there are two works by means with the name, same name, The World of Malgudi and Malgudi Days. Malgudi Days. And here on their way to Malgudi, they will find a man, Sampath, shopkeeper, and he is a very sweet man. So remember, this is Mr. Sampath is the work, and here you can, we will get the another work, okay, like the sweet vendor. Now two things here, you can see the sweet vendor, you can see here sweet vendor, okay. So he is Mr. Sampath is sweet vendor, and he is shopkeeper there. He is a guide, and they all three are going to Malgudi. Now here they will go through the road, okay, so you can see here road, and on Sunday they are going there. So you can say next Sunday and Lonely Road. So this is road, will remember your Lonely Road, and after listening to this story and looking at this story, definitely you are not going to forget these facts if you watch them carefully. Now there are two friends, one is financial expert and painter. Now picturize this whole story in your mind. There are two friends with Swami, they are going to Malgudi, and they are going with guide. Their guide is standing here. They are going on Sunday and they are going through the lovely road. Now here he has in his hand a diary, and the diary has no notes, okay, so you can see here dateless diary, no date, and diary, he is holding the big diary here, and he is BA pass. Swami is BA pass, so you can see the, you know, Bachelor of Art here, the work Bachelor of Art. So these are the works, and one Swami you will get here, okay, the saint, you can see Swami, the saint here, sorry, astrologer, they, you will get here astrologer, and he is coming with a horse and two goats and horse, you can see here, okay. So you can make on a page, like, this is bad habit, I know, it ruin your book, your book ko bilkul kharab kar deta hai, dusre insaan acche, matlab ek tarah se usko interest nahi aayega is book ko padhne mein, but this will be great for me because I have made this. To yahan se jata next Sunday, he is Mahatma is going there, so you can see his Mahatma. So most of the works we have completed here, or we have, you know, seen the magic of this trick that we can remember with a short story. So create your own stories for the works like Mulk Raj Anand, you can see here, but Mulk Raj Anand I can make this one is for Robert Frost. So you can imagine Robert Frost is standing here with a will, and he is wearing mask of reason, and he is going to Boston, and after Boston he will go to Hampshire, you can see here, Hampshire, New Hampshire, there is a with tree, there is a tree, a big mountain you will see, and there is a small brook. And what are the works here? Boysville, north of Boston, mountain interval, like this. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye bye, take care, good luck for exams.